I just realized. There's an area behind this guy. Maybe there's some super item there, right? Let's see. Over here, staircase. Nice. Lump of gray wax. Hello, motherfucker. How are you alive? That's my question.
Mata nanto naku wa wakatteru n daro? Ano kataude no oni ga moto wa nani mono datta?
Was it the guy with the Pinocchio mask?
So kai. Sono hou ga ii kamoshirenai ne. Nan no inga ka. Enso no hono ni yakare. Oni tonari, kurushimu mono ga ita. Anta wa sore o owaraseta.
It was the sculpture. No.
Anta, ensa wa mo ikusa ga tsuzukeba. Dakara te.
Are you gonna give me some super?
Welcome to Uganda.
Sa, anta.
No super item.
Welcome to Uganda. Welcome to Uganda.
What if I kill this woman? Didn't even search. I've already been to that room. This area is available in early game. Well, I don't know, everything is not burning then, but you know. There was a treasure up there before that I already took. Okay. One coin. Yeah. Okay. Prepare your anuses. I will prepare mine for what's to come. I need to get some water actually, because I'm fucking.
Kuro-sama. Hisashii na, Miko no shinobi. Miyo, fushigiri no mou hitofuri yo.
Kenichiro-tama. そのようなものでは決してアシナの命運は変わりませぬ。狼よ、竜印など誰の手にもあるべきではないのだ。 苦労をかけるな。
脅威。マイル。
ああ、姉妹としよう。
You used the demon item. I did. If you mean the attack power. Miss cutscene. I already saw this yesterday. I arrived here at like almost 10, so I didn't have time to fight this guy really. We saw him. Killed his first. This fight is completely different from the demon. Now I got a parry here. Closer. Okay, is that better? Maybe the game is a bit. He doesn't have as much HP. Actually, I don't know. I can't say that. We don't really know. Fine, I just need to reset my mindset from dodging to parrying. We're fine. Fuck me, the bow is so fucking annoying. Damn right, motherfuckers. Fucking shit cord keeps tangling.
Naga. Yuinga. Kono kuni o ikasu. Kore de ashina no yo.
Ice cold.
Welcome to Yukanda.
Aware na mango no saigo.
This reminds me of Men in Black for some reason.
Washi wa kono ashina o yomigaerase neba naranu. Yue ni Sekiro. Onushi wa kiruzu.
Maire, Sekiro!
No. You come, fucker. Dude, I was stunlocked. Okay, Netflix and chill. Yeah, that one comes really fast. What else you got? Okay, some kind of God of War triple attack. This? Oh my god. Dude, how can I parry that? You have to understand that these bosses are not about damage, it's about posture, okay? The demon is about damage, but this guy, you wanna break his posture, right? Wrong. Oh my god, the fucking grandpa has 3 bars, dude.
Rega ashina o ikasu.
Thank you. coming back.
What the fu-
Really miss lethal. Okay, come on, Grandpa. Oh, what the fuck? He switched attack mid. Okay, I need to unbind my fucking. So fast. Oh my god, this is gonna be so cancer. Oh, she broken. Remind me not to jump into that again. Oh my god, can I actually parry that one? Super attack is actually good versus this guy, but I have a limited amount of uses. No. What the fuck? I can't even see. I don't know. Yeah. He doesn't care. This guy does not care whatsoever. Bob the Builder, Ochan, Citrasso, Burn the Ross, Lucifer, 98 Slicks, Monjin, Armine, Paria, QT, Norwegian Rice Farmer, and a Cali High Life. Thank you all for the Prime subs and the resubs. Welcome to Uganda. Jesus, dude.
Rega Ashna Weakus.
No, that's not even the right number. Had the wrong heal equipped. Shit, 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 shit. Dude, that fucking spear and gun and sword. I don't even wanna, I don't even wanna see the next face after that, dude. Absolute cancer. Run forward him. Nice damage with this sword. Reset. Dude, I need to wait with that parry, otherwise. No. Stuck on this boss forever. Listen, buddy. You said that about the fucking flame demon too. And here we are, okay? Something just needs to click, you know? We'll be right back. No. Fuck you, motherfucker. See, I don't know how to approach this guy. Let him do the first attack, probably a good idea. Stop doing that. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. Misleading title. Is the fucking stream over yet? No, it's fucking not. Shut the fuck up. Wow, that actually hit. Okay, momentum lost. Why am I jumping into that one? Okay. I was doing good, and then you lose momentum. Speed and violence, you know, and then he fucking ass fucks you. This first phase I should be able to beat without even losing a single health point. Get away from the fucking edge, okay? Gravity is the hardest opponent. Posture lost. No hit run, my friends. Oh my god, he broke my posture. Oh my fucking god. One attack. Fuck. I'm too slow on that second one. Again, this slow next attack. There we go. Saving all my emblems for the third phase, haven't used a single one. Fucking walls and the camera, fucking. Can't see shit in this mist. Zachary, thank you for the 3. Gacha, please, anal snooze. Yes, I haven't even taken the snus yet. Just imagine the possibilities, man. Hizu, Anneli, Klaps, Gelber, Snowy, LSN, Shadow Dust, and For the Thrall, but it gets up to Razor 777. Thank you very much, boys. Snowy Klaps, the resubs. Seems good, seems good. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger! Stronger!
Nigga, Ashna, we cuss!
Okay, let's try. Can I unbind my crouch? Unbind the crouch if it's possible, because I keep crouching by pressing L3. It's fucking me in the ass. I don't have a button for it. You can't actually unbind it.
Welcome to Yukanda.
Is this fine? What is this used for? I can't I need to put a button here. Let's put it here. Right? No. Won't be pressing that anytime soon. I guarantee you. Time for a snooze. Actually, I should keep going so I get to the second phase. Sorry, third phase. Because I need to learn that phase better.
Thank you.
What? Men vad fan? God in heaven. We're beating this guy, okay? I'm just perfect. There we go, 3 stabs. This dude. I thought I was gonna jump off there for a second. Come on, what is that? Fucking 10th string Street Fighter shit. This is actually a lot harder than Gwyn. No fucking shit. Gwyn is a joke. He's the easiest boss in Dark Souls. Why would you even compare this guy to him? Welcome to you, Kondo. Artorias? I don't remember who that is. Is it the knight in the arena? Very hard. Now the guy in Dark Souls 2, I think, cost something. Oh. Dying on purpose. Yeah, okay. This guy is cake. The only thing that's hard about this boss is the second attack he does. Fuck, he's recovering his shit now. I lost all the posture. You cannot rest for 1 second. If you rest, he recovers all the posture. That's why it's so fucking annoying. Stars at him. The thing is this, it's like Bloodborne, right? You have a limited amount of your secondary weapon or whatever you want to call it, the arm. And right now I have 17 out of 17, but 39 in storage. So I'm saving these for the third phase, basically. So I'm not using any mana, if you want to call it that. Okay, I take a leak. Thank you. Frick, your asshole is a gold. Motherfucking. Old man, hella. Cornetto, ghost bill. Karen 03, lol, what? Dank the Dan man. Dan the Dank man. Starbite TV, Tricky Peanut, Seabay, Recondite, Good Heat Brot, and Cursed Man. Thank you very much for the subs. I get so fucking not tilted, but like out of rhythm with my parries. Oops. We're beating this guy, okay? It's just like, I'm not taking this first stage very seriously, but it's also a very hard stage. That's the problem. Pinned on his fine, says actually getting worse, Omega Lil. Actually getting worse, Omega Lil. Listen, buddy, I'm resting my mind. The calm before the storm, okay? I'm thinking about the fucking third phase, okay? That's what I'm thinking about right now. And your mom. But that's an obvious one though. How did I deflect this one before? Oh my god. How did I deflect the second? I guess I can back off and do a charge one instead of a jump. Guarding makes posture recover. No, it doesn't. Guarding breaks posture. I need a good follow-up when dodging that. That bow is so fucking broken, dude. That's why you see me spam sometimes, because I break the bow if you try to bow out of it. Like shoot. Like that, oh, it's like right there. Okay, let's do it first try now. Let's stop pretending. Yeah, how about that, chat? So stupid, man. You get bowed once into the fucking thingy. This time in Paris.
Don't smash it.
Why do I fucking lose now versus this fucking guy?
せはせぬぞ。
second one is the fast one. I'm fucking stuck on this fucking edge! But he recovers his too. I think what the fuck is this? So this guy is too dangerous to parry from start to finish. You have to get him down to like half inch health and then start parrying. Otherwise he recovers too fast. I support Sable Streamers. Beat this guy in a million years. Chat, okay. In a million years. Okay. I don't wanna hear it. I don't wanna hear it, motherfuckers.
Rega Ashina weakas.
Why does that always happen?
Ah!
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. You can't punish his posture because he recovers too fast with all the AoE that you have to back out. This phase, you can go 100% posture. Again, this one-hit combo, dude. Oh, yeah, that fucking hurts. I can beat that face though. We're fine. We're fucking Tamaguchi right now, boys. We're fucking Tamaguchi. We're beating this boss. Flocular, thank you for the 20, sir. Jeb, Doxing Man, Jesus, not again. Just wanna own Mephisto with a pistol, Jack Hips, and Stachan with 1 year. I support disabled streamers, he says. Good, I can recommend some. Here, it's me. I need to recognize the patterns of the second phase. Third phase, sorry. Start drinking. Reset that bitch. Reset. Reset the bitch. I can't be losing fucking healing on this phase. I cannot. I need to one shot this guy, one shot the fucking second guy. Reach. What the fuck? Oh no, he's gonna do the fucking... Oh, I jumped in that. Thanks for supporting your disabled streamer. Go for damage here. One. Oh fuck. I don't know what I say. What the fuck? Okay, when am I getting the damage in exactly? I would like to know. That one. understand. This is... He has like infinite mix-ups, dudes, in this phase. Do you know how hard it is to parry infinite mix-ups? You don't. I've never seen a guy with this many fucking mix-ups. That's the wrong fucking... I can't even see! He's high! I had the wrong fucking heat. I had fucking... Fucking stones, man. Cap, form use, nice man, faster, Ravenhold, 42 months, nice. I just don't know when I'm supposed to get the fucking damage in him, Grandpa. Like, safely. Just stop hesitating. Look. Welcome to Uganda. You're gonna eat your words when I beat this boss this stream, okay? Misleading title, my asshole. We're finishing this guy. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Okay, what if we just... What if we just... try and parry him? I'm not gonna get the death blow because his thingy recovers too fucking fast. So it's pointless to do. Oh, that was the wrong one. Fucking stuck in the rock. Nice. One hit. Okay. Oh my god, son of a fucking cunt bag. New painting. There will be no new painting ever again, okay? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I got this. So lucky, I missed one parry and he would have been dead, dude. Yeah, push him up the fucking cliff. Push him up the cliff. No. I don't want to come. Ah! Leave me alone. Oh my god. He baited me. Alright, we'll get to the last phase. And then when I see how easy the last phase is, you know, I'm gonna be like, oh, this is so easy. First try this shit, you know.
Okay.
Oh, I haven't used a single hit.
Wow.
Impressive. Thank you, chat. Okay, this is a phase. There we go. Nope. No, okay. Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just waiting for an opportunity. Bait. I would like to go now, if that's okay with you. Okay, that's an opportunity. Oh, dude. You see how fucking specimen this guy is? I would like to go now. And spear and then can you? Why are you running? And here we go. Oh, fuck. I got this face. Swords. Rock Hunter. There we go. Stop with the Rock Hunter. Lost the camera on him. Jesus. Jump. Stop. Oh.
make up.
I'm stuck in the fucking rock again. Poking face. If you're not in, ladies and gentlemen. That's so lucky, dude. That is so lucky. Dude, I don't even do more damage. Oh, he does a fucking double. Track of the rocks. It has to... Oh. I'm not fucking with that one. Maybe I shouldn't go for those parries. Yeah, probably not. Not worth the risk right now. I'll get one shot if I miss. There you go. What am I doing? Oh my god. What the hell is that? Okay. Oh my god. Just stop. Just stop, man. Fucking rock! Fucking rocks! That's right. Look at that title. Woo!
Mimoto ja Sekiro. Solo.
Motherfucker. Battle member from extraordinary or extraordinary, depending on where you're from. Foe lingering in the mind of the wolf, commune with Skulltra Idol, and get superpowers. Oh. Kamurara that performs a high speed cut from a sheathed stance, charge to send out shockwaves. Oh, let me remind you, I barely use any mana. Or spirit emblems. Is what they're called. In his younger years, Ishin was a devil with a sword, spending his day in pursuit of life or death combat. He often ruminated on how a cut should be made, but his blade always moved first. Damn right, motherfucker, 20,000 souls. Ah. Oh. Kneel before the divine heir. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. I'm so fucking good. Jesus Christ. Give divine dragon tears. Here you go. On the house. And now we got it. Was that a boy or a girl, by the way? Sometimes I think they refer to her or he as she, but... I don't know. dude, it's a girl. Oh shit. Now I'm the sculpture.
Welcome to Yukanda.
Kore wa yahari anata ga motteite kudasai. Matta atarashii shinobi ga chikara o motomeru toki ga kuru desho.
Damn, son. Not even true ending. What was I supposed to do with the fucking snake hearts? I never found someone to give the snake hearts to. I got both of them. My 140 IQ. I don't know how many endings this game has, but you know what the best ending is? Ending. That's the best ending. Being able to beat the final fucking boss.